window. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until we arrive at the gate. And if you have to turn the seatbelt sign off, that'll be your one and only indication that you can unbuckle your seatbelt. Be careful when retrieving your items from the overhead bins. They may have shifted during flight and they could fall out. You can use all functions of your electronic devices now. Call your loved ones, let them know that you made it here safely. Just as long as you don't have to unbuckle your seatbelt or retrieve anything from your carry-on items. Please check the seat back pocket in front of you. Look around the floor where you've been sitting just to make sure you haven't accidentally dropped anything or put anything in that seat back pocket. Don't leave anything on board. Once you leave the aircraft, you will not be able to come back on. If you're going on to another Southwest flight, please check the TV monitors for your flight and gate information. If today you are lucky enough to stay here in the Orlando area, please go out and be safe. Be kind to one another. Protect yourself and please come back and see us again. Next time you travel, we hope you go to southwest.com where you can check in early for your flights, get some great low fares on car rentals, hotels, and cruises. We appreciate your patience and thank you so much for supporting us and flying with us today. We hope to see you again when we can give you a full service and some positively outrageous service.